कॉटन टेक्सटाइल्स इट इज द ओल्डेस्ट इंडस्ट्री इन इंडिया इट इज एन एग्रो बेस्ड इंडस्ट्री मोस्ट ऑफ द कॉटन मिल्स आर इन अहमदाबाद एंड मुंबई बिकॉज कॉटन इज मेनली ग्रोन इन गुजरात एंड महाराष्ट्र स्टेट्स नागपुर सोलापुर कोयम्बतूर चेन्नई ग्वालियर कानपुर एक्सेट्रा आर द अदर इम्पॉर्टेंट सेंटर्स ऑफ कॉटन इंडस्ट्री शुगर इंडस्ट्री देर आर ए लार्ज नंबर ऑफ शुगर मिल्स इन इंडिया इट इज एन एग्रो बेस्ड इंडस्ट्री मोस्ट ऑफ द शुगर मिल्स आर लोकेटेड इन यूपी एंड बिहार देर आर शुगर मिल्स इन महाराष्ट्र तमिलनाडु एंड सम अदर स्टेट्स ऑफ इंडिया ऑल्सो इंडिया इज द लार्जेस्ट producer of sugar in the world. It exports sugar to other countries too. Other industries. Some of the other important Indian industries and their main industrial centers are main producing areas or centers in India. Name of the industry producing areas or centers. 1. Woolen textiles. Mumbai, Amritsar, Ludhiana, Panipat, Jamnagar. 2. Silk textiles. Kanpur, Srinagar, Bengaluru, Mysore, Kanchipuram, Varanasi, Murshidabad, Srinagar. 3. Jute products, Kolkata and on both sides of Hooghly River. 4. Vegetable oil, Mumbai, Hyderabad, Ahmedabad, Chennai, Delhi, Ghaziabad, Agra, Jhansi, Raipur, Jodhpur. Shipbuilding, Mumbai, Panaji, Kochi, Vishakhapatnam. Aircrafts, Bengaluru, Hyderabad, Nasik, Lucknow. 7. Automobiles. Mumbai, Kolkata, Chennai, Gurgaon, Jamshedpur, Bengaluru. 8. Electronic goods. Mumbai, Bengaluru, Chennai, Delhi, Pune, Hyderabad, Lucknow. 9. Cement. Roopnagar, Bandi, Jamnagar, Dalmia Nagar, Sindri, Chandrapur, Karimnagar, Vijayawada, Bhadravati, Kottayam, Baragah. 10. Chemicals. Delhi, Ahmedabad, Mumbai, Chennai, Ranchi, Kolkata, Kanpur. 11. Fertilizers. Nangal, Panipat, Gorakhpur, Namrup, Sindri, Baruni, Nevel. India has made great progress in industrial development since independence. India is a fast-growing industrial nation. The progress of country and the people depend upon the growth and development of small scale and large scale industries. The setting up of more and more factories, especially in the vicinity of big cities, is causing a serious problem of pollution. Most of our industrialized cities are very much polluted. We should also try to use pollution-free techniques in our factories.